Must-try dishes at Kuya Korea. Dito lang yan sa UP Town Center.
Pag pumunta kayo dito, nako, hindi kayo pwedeng umalis na hindi niya nasusubukan yung fried chicken nila.
Must try yung salted egg boneless chicken, garlic parmesan boneless fried chicken, gochu fried chicken wings, and gochu chicken sandwich. Sobrang solid ng chicken nila, guys. Simple lang siya tingnan, pero panalo ang sarap.
Crispy on the outside, tender and juicy on the inside.
Alam niyo yung pag nanonood ako ng K-drama, grabe, ito yung na-imagine kong lasa ng chicken na kinakain nila.
Nakakatuwa kasi kahit yung kimchi fried noodles and jajangmyeon nila, meron din kasamang fried chicken.
Dito pa lang solve ka na kasi full meal na siya, tapos may kasama pa siyang egg.
Pansin ko for both jajangmyeon and kimchi fried noodles, mag-garlic yung timpla nila. Parang Korean-Filipino fusion siya na adjusted para maging swak din sa panlasa ng mga Pinoy. Next naman yung bulgogi. Actually, yung bulgogi sa ibang restaurants, more on meat lang talaga. Pero ito may veggies pa and egg.
It's really good. We highly recommend that you try this too.
And guys, ang lalaki ng servings nila dito. Parang good for 1 to 2 person na, kaya super sulit.
Meron din silang snacks or appetizer na available like french fries and fried fish cake.
Yung fish cake nila, mas masarap kung ididip nyo sa gochu sauce.
Kung gusto nyo maging extra savory yung fries and chicken nyo, marami silang options ng dipping sauce like gochu, black sesame, kimchi, ranch, and sour cream. So that's all for today. See you on my next vlog. Bye!